Yeah. The stuff around it's really cool.
If you're listening.
Hey, Will.
Chicken. I see a lot of people are using it actually. Well, we have good news because we have the chicken and the duck, and they now have the twins. They have babies.
Wow.
We're counting down to the tune of the year.
Chat, I need my frames back. I let you guys borrow some, but. I'm gonna need those back. the bush.
2018 was the second year of my residency at Club High in Ibiza with Sunny James and Ryan Marciano. To celebrate that, we did this track called You Are Too, and it did extremely well on the dance floors worldwide. Thank you so much for voting it number 43. A big shout out to everybody at High in Ibiza. Looking forward to spend the summer there again next year. You've just turned up to listen to the top 50 countdown, the most popular trance tracks of 2018, as voted by the listeners to this radio show. This year we played over 1,500 tracks in the radio show. Not all of them managed to get the spot in the top 50. Aww.
Let's have rich boys.
I mean, obviously, this is not my list. I keep repeating that. Some people think this is my personal list. No. And let's have a listen to some of the big ones in 2018 that didn't make the list, like this one, Phaeton's Violets.
I need more kills. Murder. Actually, I'm just gonna declare.
Back
to the wave.
Bond's remix didn't make it. No surprise. And Ruben and I expected that this track would be in the top 50. It wasn't. Phonetica, Phantoms of the Soul, the debut Aspie remix. But I guess there's only room for a few winners.
Disable Shadows? I think I actually like Shadows, but try it.
This is the one that did make it.
I swear the game looks so weird without Shadows. So I think it's harder to see where people are, too. Might not even worth fucking with, doesn't matter.
Trans, it's Giuseppe Zeniani, and I'm really happy to see my remix of the amazing Mike Shields and Emma Hewitt, Save From Heart, making it into this year's top.
Like, the risk of walking into Kazakhs and just dying. It's not worth the reward for clearing the word.
It was kind of an easy job for me, but I do really appreciate that you guys liked it and you voted
for it. Oh, I died anyways. Oh no, we ulted in. I have to play like 20 screens away. I don't have enough safety in my kit to make me. Boys.
Merry belated Christmas if you celebrate it. Tilda, love you.
This is the State of Trance Top 50, number 40.
Of course I celebrate it, bro. Merry Christmas to you too. Thank you, Lofty Law. Oh. Okay. All right, interesting. Okay, kill off. Dark Harvest did a lot. All Crosses is actually so good. Really the play. Second round mid, because running to the side there was just awkward. It's like on their side of the map. This way I just keep control. Keep control, river. Push them out. Make the bot lane awkward for them. Oh boy. Am I gonna walk into Kha'Zix here? Boy, it's a fight! Back, Summoner. Perfection. I got that. That is quite some years. Imagine Kleptomancy Draven, boys. Imagine how much gold you could be ahead. Wonderful.
Merry fucking not Christmas, Dad. Just got that sweet C9 Worlds hoodie and new black C9 hoodie. F-E-E-L-S-G-O-O-D-M-A-N, love you less than three.
Looking real swag. I think he's dead.
Live from our studio in Amsterdam, this is a state of trance.
He's just in here. Recall and Baron. That's the call, guys. All right, I'm going Baron. Can I buy both? Oh my god, I can. I'm quite strong. Number 39 in this year's countdown for the top 50 most popular trance tracks. 850 gold. Rain, one of the most productive men in the music industry, not only releasing great music. I have more gold than Ari has in damage on our electrocute. Rain. Before that, take it from his fantastic In the Next Life album number 40. Instead of trance top 50, Andrew Byard, Alison May, Immortal Lover.
And as mentioned before, in this four-hour radio show, we're playing the top 50 tunes voted by the listeners. But 2018 had so many great tunes, and I wanted to share some.
What's your favorite tune? In my set, but didn't actually make the final. Mine's Loony. Alright, man. Alright, Mr. Pike. Or this one by Mark Sixman, Emma Hewitt. Don't be jealous. I'm gonna try that live steal, but. Oh! Should be good. And this is a highlight of my set this year, Splinter Shock Therapy. Hey, I dropped the axe. Ah! Nice, he gave it to me. I thought I was gonna have to steal it. Steal it for the taking. Wait a second. Where'd my jungler go? Summoners, I've got a date with your corpse.